Agenda item 7N is the approval of the Solicitor General Voter Continuation Grant Award for 2021-2022. There you go. Good to see you. How are you doing this morning?
Good morning. So, the Solicitor General's office has received the same voter grant. We've received it since 2014. Our grant funds, fully funds to be the matter, so that we can continue providing waiting services on this senior case. This award period is October 1, 2021, through September 30, 2022. And there is a $6,000 cash match. This is to offset the funding preferred to provide health insurance for the two fully funded advocates. The submission of this grant renewal is due by December 31st, and the Solicitor's office requests the board's approval for the voter continuation grant award and approval for the chairman to be able to sign off on all related documents.
Any questions?
All right. I believe you'll have the next agenda item as well, and that